cities. Where, like, where Bart grew up, it was all, like, they had an acre with gravel driveway and all that, so you can't use a snowblower for a gravel driveway. So, when they moved to a subdivision, they had a paved driveway on the snowblower. Well, I think he tried to use it once and decided he wasn't doing that. So it sat in his garage, and then when he died, it sat in the garage for a number of years, and when we moved away, Barb's brother took it, and they have a gravel driveway, and they never used it for years. So when we moved back here 10 years ago, Rick's like, you want a snow blower?
Yeah, we're buying one this year after last year.
Yeah, but you need like a real one.
Well, they do it, yeah, when we get ready to do it, I'm going to ask around from all you guys and like what we actually need to get. We want the easiest.
We want a two-stage.
Good job!
Two-stage.
Good job!
The motor, not only does the motor turn